Hi, Sian here for BBC Learning English. In this video, we're going to look at some more ways to give emphasis. Now, I've just got back from holiday and I'm going to tell you all about it. But I'm going to give you two versions of this story. Version number one will have normal sentence structure. Then version number two, I'm going to add more emphasis. I'll do this by adding cleft sentences with what's. Listen carefully to the two versions of the story. How are they different? We'll find out afterwards. I had the worst holiday. We got to our hotel and realised that our room had been double booked. So they moved us to a different hotel in a different town. It was horrible, noisy and dirty, and there were insects everywhere. And the bathroom was awful. I touched the shower and it exploded and flooded the room. I went to complain to the manager and he offered us another week there for free. I need a real holiday. I had the worst holiday. So what happened was we got to the hotel and realised that our room had been double booked. So what they did was move us to another hotel in another town. It was horrible, noisy and dirty, but what I hated most was the insects everywhere. And in the bathroom, all I did was touch the shower and it exploded, flooding the room. I went to complain to the manager, and what he did was offer us another week there for free. What I need now is a holiday. Okay, so when I emphasise nouns, I use this structure. What plus the understood information plus is or was, and then the information that I wanted to emphasise. So for example, instead of I hated the insects, in the second version I said what I hated most was the insects everywhere. Notice that even though it's plural, we normally use was here because we're saying the thing I hated most was the insects everywhere. Again, instead of I need a holiday, to emphasize, I said what I need now is a holiday. Finally, you can also replace what with all, meaning the only thing. For example, in the famous song, All I Want for Christmas is You. To emphasize a verb, I use this structure. What plus the subject, followed by do, does or did, and then followed by is or was, plus the verb we want to emphasize. So, instead of saying they moved us to another town, I said what they did was move us to another town. So that highlights the verb. Again, we can use all instead of what to say the only thing. So for example, I touched the shower and it broke. I emphasize using all I did was touch the shower and it broke. Finally, to emphasize the whole sentence, we can use this structure. What happens or what happened, followed by is or was, and the clause that we want to emphasize. For example, I started my story with what happened was we got to the hotel and realized that our room had been double booked. Okay, so this structure is really useful when you're writing, because when we're writing, we can't stress or give intonation. It's also used a lot when we're speaking, but remember to stress the key information. So not what I need now is a holiday, but what I need now is a holiday. So go back, watch the video again, and practice copying the sentences with stress. Now, what you need now is practice. So go to our website, bbclearningenglish.com, to practice the structure. Goodbye.